Hello? Hello, Sanjay, how are you doing? Yes, bloody clever. I'm in the park. Oh, so many pretty trees. No leaves, all leaves on the floor. I tell you. Listen, son, you sort that right out for me. I'll be down there next week, okay? I ain't taking less than a monkey for it, son. It's worth more than that all day long, son. You sound as if you're in a right 2 and 8, mate. It's in a right 2 and 8. No, I'll be down there next week. If you tell your Uncle David I see him next week about 4 p.m. I don't care who's there, I'll still come down anyway. You know I will. Right, mate. Yeah, I was there last night, but there was nobody there. How many times do you want me to ring you? I can't keep ringing you. My credit keeps running out, son. You'll have to sort something out, because it ain't working. And you know, whenever we got there, it was 4:30 in the afternoon, and we just kept knocking the door, man, but there was no one going to answer the door. We can't hang around. How long do you want us to hang around there for? I mean, we haven't got all day, man. We got things to do, you understand? We got things to do. I understand what the situation is at the moment, but there's no way on this planet that I'm going to be able to do it for you. I'll try, but there's nothing I can't guarantee it now. I know, but listen, at the end of the day, right, you've got 2 days, right, and if you don't get the money together, we're going to have to just come down and land on you. I know, but you've had loads of chances. No, I can't keep doing it for you, mate.
May I tell you one thing, you know, brother? We don't deal with them thing that you say, because bad man, me a bad man. You know, I say, me a better mind for me draw for me thing and shot on you. Hey, boy, mine, you know. I tell you, say, you have a mind, you know. Are you, mate? Are you, mate? Yeah, man, me a tell you them thing there, because we know say a badness me a deal with, you see me?
I was down there last week, right? And I seen the two of them, they be walking towards me, right? And I knew one, I could recognise them. That's right, yeah, he was a tall fellow with ginger hair. That's right, all right, well, I'll see you down there tomorrow, right? So, listen, at the end of the day, right, it don't really matter what colour hair he was, I just knew it was him, right? Okay, so you sort that right out and we'll see you next week, right? It's tidy now. Tell your mother I said hello, right? Ta-da.